This is the patio outside the main house and between the main house and the guest house, the casita. Let's take a look at this casita. High ceilings. I love how they have this gate outside the window, front of the house. Seating area, small refrigerator, looks like a microwave. Really nice casita. King bed. Look at these views. Nice walk-in closet. Love the window in the closet, gives it light. Tile all the way to the ceiling, way up there. Beautiful bathroom, beautiful tile. Let's go inside and take a look. Beautiful entryway. Great room. Can't wait to go outside and show you that pool and that view. Unbelievable. Stick around to the end because that's when we're going out there. Beautiful kitchen. Plenty of seating. Love. This house is full of walls of windows. Look at that backyard. It's like a bar in here. Entertainment area, sliding glass wall of windows out to the back patio. So many patios at this house. Incredible views. Over here to the left is another patio, wall of windows, gas fireplace. Really, really nice. Really beautiful, classy. Back here we have secondary bedrooms, walk-in closets. Love the high ceilings. Nice shower, very nice bathroom. And over here is the second bedroom. Has its own bathroom. Now we'll go back out to the great room. Just windows everywhere, patios everywhere. We'll go over to the formal dining room. Windows out to the courtyard out front. That's a casita across the courtyard over there. Beautiful kitchen. you like wine, there's plenty of space for wine in there. View from the kitchen. House is amazing. Pantry. Well, this way here is a half bath right here. Laundry room is here. Really good size laundry room. And this is the master bedroom closet, so there's a door here that's not on that you can come out of your closet right into the laundry room, make it short and quick. And then we'll go into the primary bedroom here. Absolutely love this whole section over here. The bedroom, the views. Here's the bath. Look how big the shower is. It's huge. Outside. The primary, you have your own private patio. Love all the water features. Let's go check the shower out. Great views from the shower. This is huge. This is the walk-in closet. What I love about this is the bedroom has the office in it. So it's not within the office, but it's on a separate room. Two walls and windows. Open those up during the fall, winter, and spring, and just bring that outside in to this office. I could be in here doing videos, editing videos all day. Go out to the pool. It's amazing. Absolutely amazing. Primary bed. Wall of windows out to the back. Let's go outside in the back and take a look at this incredible backyard, patios, and views on views on views. North Scottsdale flexing on the nation. Hot tub, Baja bench. Absolutely incredible. Let's go over to this side first. There's the office that we were in. Steps from the pool. Love this. With the pergola above the pool. So nice. Got the fireplace. Pools. Steps around the pool. Another fire pit. Incredible views. Absolutely incredible. Love this. Trust me, the video's not giving it, doing its justice for how amazing it is out here. Patio outside the bar. We never ever get tired of this.